Alright, we're back. Our PS4 is quiet as a mouse. And hopefully it stays that way. I actually made sure, it seemed clean to me, but I just made extra sure to dust off of the vents and shit, because I don't want... Last thing I need right now is to have to replace a PS4, let me tell you. Shit's expensive enough as it is, man. Has there been a price lowering of the PS4 yet, or it's still, it was $400, right? Shut up, Nash.
Fight.
Kill a banana. Damn it. I meant to meaty. I missed the timing. Fuck that up! I need to remember, all players just do nothing. Word? All players do nothing but mash throw. I absolutely just need to remember that. God damn it, my meeting timing sucks. Oh, what? God damn it. Missed damage, man. Word? Oh, shit. What a stupid thing to die to. Alright. I got this dude's number, though. He's a masher. We'll beat the mashing. I don't know how I just got backdash. Don't even need to bother with anything fancy. He's gonna mash on jab on wake up. Let me just hit him with a faster jab. Fuck it.
Fight.
God damn it. I need to stop dashing. Is that a hard call out? Or was that a hard goddamn call out? I assume you are impressed with my hard call out. And he just kept mashing. Are you kidding me? How many times do you need to just get... I mean, I'm asking this question after having played players who, jump, get hit by back heavy punch, jump again, get hit by back heavy punch, rinse and repeat, five times in a row, and I'm asking if anybody's gonna learn to stop mashing when they get bopped for it five times in a row. Of course they're not. They're not playing to learn. But yeah, so my problem there, and again... Playing to learn. I need to stop dashing before my shit. If anything, I just, on wake up, fuck it, just hit him with that. Does that link? I don't think that links. Oh, damn it, I forgot. Okay, that definitely does not link. What about? God, that'd be nice. I say that, we already have this, so why would that be nice? That's not even a low, it's not a low attack, so it's not oh, I get to start this with a low attack. It doesn't matter. I don't know why I'm, trying to find new combos. I found the combos. Now I just need to solidify them. I think it might be better off of that to do. I mean, obviously, hitting crouching jab a couple of times gives me more time to confirm, but I don't know. Because it's one of those things, you look at, for instance, Sakura and Abel, I think they both had 3-frame standing heavy punches, right? Standing close heavy punches. And that could be the same thing, because Cammy's back heavy punch seems ridiculously fast. And it definitely combos where a lot of other things won't. And so if anything, I don't know if it's faster than her jab, but it's definitely one of her fastest normals. Oops. Oops. Oh, hey, they actually did something besides mash. Never mind. Ah! Why would a crouching medium kick kick her into the fucking bus? Come on, son. Oops. Ah, damn. That would work, I did it late. In the middle of getting hit, mash on sweep. We got both of the interactables in one stage. All right, cool. What do I gotta do to get Grandmaster? Give me Grandmaster back, motherfuckers. Shouldn't have stolen it from me in the first place. That actually kind of makes me sad, because I don't give a shit about the titles, but I was actually looking forward to the fight money carrying over. That would have been nice. Granted, again, like I didn't have time to play the beta the entire time. The stress test. I didn't have time to play it the entire time it was up. So it's not like, you know, oh, well, all that time wasted. You know, I think I played for maybe a combined 3 hours, which definitely, you know, over 2 days, that is not a paltry amount of time, but it's still, you know, I didn't sit there for the entirety of the, what, like 14 hours, I think it was available. It started at 4, ended at, no, 16 hours. It started at 4 and it ended at midnight Pacific time. So, I mean, out of all that time, you know, I got, because I kind of made it a point to get to 1 million of the fight monies. At least I've hit that a couple of times. I need to pay better attention. Oops. Oh, one thing I haven't... I'm still... That got to 3 hit. Oh no, never mind. It was at 3 hits before, dumbass. Cause you can combo. That does. I swear to God, that works. I made that work like before. Why is it not working now? Did I do it on counter hit? Maybe. Oops. It makes me sad that you can't TK that when you're in, I think that actually worked. That actually does work as an instant overhead. But anyway, yeah, it makes me sad that you can't TK that when in V-Trigger. Because you kind of see, like, how late that comes out, right? Like, because I'm hitting it the moment. Just pay attention to the buttons. I'm hitting it the second... Like, before the move even hits, I am hitting V-Trigger, and it doesn't go through until afterwards. So, because you see, like, she kind of finishes the animation first. But I swear I've gotten that to where maybe it was, like, a counter hit and I just wasn't paying attention or something like that. Can you do, like, since we're clearly not getting... No. So it looks like something has to be special cancelable in order to... V-trigger it? Yeah, so V-trigger counts as a special move, I guess. So I was hoping, you know, you might be able to do that, and then... I'm not really sure what to do off of that with her, because, like... I mean, she does get it off of this, too. Maybe that. Does that work? Yeah, I don't really know what to do off of it, off of that version. Aside from, like, I mean, I guess I could just do that, but that's not really a... Oh, you know what? Yeah, I could do that. Let me try, like, max range. Oh, shit. Maybe I can't do that. Yeah, I guess not. I guess that's gotta be my choice, because I can't dash up and do anything off of it. It's not fast enough. Yeah, not even that's fast. That's a bummer. Oh. I'm pretty sure I tested that before, right? And it didn't. It only worked on like the medium version or something like that. Yeah, so I can't do like an incredibly late one. So, like, why is that? It feels like that shouldn't work like that, because I feel like I'm higher in the air when I initiate it, and that doesn't, like, that's the opposite, that feels like the opposite of what should be happening. Like, the higher I am in the air when I hit, the less of a chance there is to combo, but for some reason, oops, I hit punch again. For some reason, it seems like, you know, the higher I do it, maybe headshots stagger more. Maybe that's what it is, I don't fucking know. I guess that's gotta be my go-to. That one did work. Actually. Oh, does she get any? I don't think she gets any benefit. Oh, you know what? I wonder if that. Oops. Does that get the benefit? Ooh, it does. So what about this? Does this do anything special? Nope. Stop crossing her up, you douche. Oh crap, that's, of course that's gonna cross her up in that distance. Give me a match, you motherfuckers. Yeah, doesn't lag and juggle off of that. Guess not. Yeah, guess not. That's a bummer. Oh yeah, she has the oops, she has the throw. That didn't fucking work. I wonder if that might be a I don't know. I really feel like that hooligan flip or whatever the hell it's called is not worthwhile. But I also thought the same thing about Chun-Li's V-skill, but the V-skill actually has like it has a much stronger hitbox than I thought it would. So, I don't know. I mean, it's certainly the benefit to it, if you can get it off, is that you get a much lower to the ground cannon strike. You don't get that similar. You can't really initiate it from that height during a jump. Fight. Ooh, this person's patient. Oops, I hit the wrong button. Oh, yeah. Oops. Only the best competition. Round two. In the Street Fighter 5 Beta. Okay, I guess I deserve that. That was definitely what it was supposed to initially be. Yeah, we are definitely fighting only the best. I think I got a jump there. I meant to only just antsy there. Could have punished that. Just because I dislike this dude. Oh, did we get our rage? Yo, we got our first rage quit. In a fucking beta, we got rage quitters. Hell yes. They don't even have a trackable win-loss record and motherfuckers are rage quitting. Fucking love it. That's amazing. Oh, that's definitely somebody that's never gonna get better. Ugh. Fight. You know what I actually should be testing here? Is wake up times. Knowing exactly when somebody's hittable. It's absolutely unacceptable for me to be missing so many meaty timings. That's right, that doesn't even combo. I just did something that doesn't even fucking combo. I want her. Damn it. This isn't very random so far. Wake up, you bitch! What the hell? Is it not... Do they just not tech on throws? I guess not. Maybe... Can you not tech... Let me try this. Can you not tech on... Oh, you know what? That might be it. Is that a feature of throws? You can't... Or maybe I just got incredibly unlucky. I guess we can just turn her on to, Oh, you know we want to turn Chun-Li on. So you can quick get up that. Okay, so you can. I just got incredibly unlucky. I was starting to believe for a second that, oh, maybe you can only quick get up back throws, not forward throws. But no, that was just... Maybe I need to set up a quick jump off of... I mean, not quick jump, a safe jump? I mean, there's no way that would hit a crouching opponent, which is kind of a problem. Nah, there's no way that's a safe jump. Yeah, nah, that's not safe jumpable. That's definitely... Oops, hit the wrong buttons. That's definitely something I need to work on, though. I guess if I forward dash, I just need to go into a crouching, like... That. Oh, that didn't even combo. As much as I would love to say I'm godlike enough to confirm that, I'm not. Like, something like this? Absolutely, because there's a delay in between, so you know. But something like, you know, just comboing that? Hell no. I'm not good enough to confirm that. That I would be, because that gives you three hits. That's kind of like, I mean, again, unless it's something like that where, like, it's actually a physical link and you have to delay between the two. When it's something like that, like, three hits is usually kind of, okay, that's the point in time when I know, you know, this is hitting. Let me actually do something with it. Or at the very least, you know, like, most people will be able to do, like, they do that, and they do the quarter circle, and so they always do that every single time, and then it's just a matter of pressing the button at the proper time. Then when you realize that, you know, it's comboing versus just, like, waiting until, oh, there's the third one goes through, so let me do this quarter circle button. It's just, oh, they're getting hit, so let me finish with this button. Please don't be a Ryu. Please don't be a Ryu. Please don't be a birdie. Yay. I think I would actually rather... No, I wouldn't. That's the scrubby mentality, right? I would rather play a scrubby Ryu than a birdie. Nah, we gotta learn how to beat that motherfucker. We can't just hide, because that person will eventually eat whatever we're hiding behind.
Round one. Fight.
Oops. Oops, that was not supposed to happen. Wow. This person might be the best player I've ever played. That was a godlike call out.
Round two. Fight.
Shit, damn it. Work? Huh. Wonder why. I think I got a backdash there, maybe. Good golly. Good reversal though, bro.
You win.
It was kind of the same thing that happened to me. I don't want to shit talk, because I know, like, you know, when you start shit talking, it makes you sound cocky. It makes you sound like you think you godlike. I know I'm not godlike. This is my competition. This is not the kind of competition that lends itself to me being able to feel myself on my wins. But it's still just like, this is... like, this isn't even the average level of competition. This is the 90%. Players like that, who just hit buttons and go nuts, they're the 90% right now. And I don't know how to find the 10 percentile of people that will body me and teach me things and force me to learn neutral. And I say I don't know how to find them. It's not actually possible to find them right now. Because there is no matchmaking. There's no find me more skilled, find me less skilled. Well, no less skilled. That'd be kind of silly. It was like, find me a less skilled player, please. Let me blow up the newbies so I can pad my points. I'd appreciate it. But no, you just gotta deal with whatever comes your way, but it gets dull. And it's the same thing, you know, it's the same thing in every single game where it's like, I shouldn't be, like, slacking. I shouldn't be sitting back and thinking, whatever, like... this is boring, so let me just not really try, and let me not really care. This is my opportunity to tighten up things like execution and confirms and all that shit. Like, there are so many things you can do, because you're basically just fighting the training dummy that occasionally mashes buttons against you. There are things you can do to learn in that, but for some reason, I just don't have the mentality to learn. I don't care. And that's my own fault. That is a personality trait of mine that is not conducive. What the fuck? Did he just, like, teleport backwards? See, I need to stop doing that. Oop, forgot my answer. Just jump. You're gonna jump. You don't know how to approach. I missed my answer. Whoa, hey. I was supposed to come out the first time. That could have been a problem if he had done anything effective. I wonder if he could have. Like, you'd think a full screen Tatsu would hit me off of that guard crush? I don't think it would have. I don't think it lasted long enough. Oh, wow, he did not mash buttons. Alright, see, work on my confirms. Oops. I'm Frey. Yes, walk yourself into a corner. That's how you play fighting games. Should have anti-aired. I tagged that, but okay. What else is this player without skill going to do? They have no defense. They don't understand how to play. They don't know how to do anything else. See, even that is a bittersweet victory. Yes, we got a rage quit. Yes, that player is a fucking idiot. yes, that person is a worthless asshole that will never achieve anything in their life because they're the kind of person that's going to rage quit over being a dumbass in a beta of a game that isn't even out yet. But it's a hollow victory, like... Whoop-de-doo, this motherfucker knows how to pull an Ethernet cable. That's probably the most complicated thing that dude can do in his life. You feel pity for him. You don't feel proud of it. You feel pity for the idiocy that that dude must have to suffer through every single day. You gotta feel for him. I don't, but maybe you do. I'm not a very empathic person. I have zero empathy for anybody. It's a terrible thing. I freely admit it, though. That's wrong. I have empathy, but... I have empathy for things that are out of somebody's control. I have no empathy for people that are stupid of their own accord. That is no, that's just, I don't care. It sucks that you are like so emotionally unstable that you need to rip the Ethernet cord out of your machine or you need to, whatever. I don't even know, maybe just dashboarding, because he did that pretty damn fast. That's faster than an Ethernet cable pole would be capable of, unless he had was sitting there with it in his damn hands. Ow. Fucking uppercut me. Should've anti-aired. Terrible of me not to anti-air. Terrible of me not to tech. Oh, shit. Ah, shit. Oh, okay, well, that works. Anti-air, dumbass. Wow. I can't believe he's not hitting buttons. Oh, I did that way late. Not a counter hit. Can't combo. Has to be counter hit. So slow. Oops, I could have killed him. Hi, Ty. Don't give a shit. Stupid notifications. I really need to figure out how to turn that shit off. Like, that's so... I just don't understand that. I've said it before, but it's still so baffling. Like, this person has joined a party that has nothing to do with you. How do you feel about not getting an invitation yourself? I mean, it's not like, you know, I'm sitting here like, man, I don't want to be at that party. Because I don't have a microphone, so it doesn't fucking matter if I want to be in that party. I can't interact anyway. But it's still just like, could you imagine sitting here like you have a good friend? Could you imagine being on like the wrong end of that? You have a good friend that's like, ah, nah, I can't talk to you right now, bro. Stuff's broken. And then the following player has joined a party. Your friend. Oh, God. Thanks for that. Fucking snitch! Oops. I definitely prefer jumping heavy punch as a jump in compared to that. That one's because that one, like, it's so vertical. Like, this one has, you know, aims down lower, and that's kind of important. I don't know, I was really oops. Let me see. Oh, well, that's obviously not gonna fucking work now.
Another fight is coming your way.
Boy, look at poor Chun-Li up there. You're gonna get whiplash, not gonna be able to move her neck for a week after that shit. Holy crap. Can you imagine the jiggle she must be suffering? Like, you see her, that poor girl on the character select screen, she's spinning through the air like that? That shit's probably wrapping around her chest. Is this the dude that rage quit on us? One of the dudes that rage quit on us? I feel like I recognize that name. I feel like that name's familiar. But there's been like 3,000 Ryus, so I can't exactly say like, oh, this is the Ryu that rage quit on us. I don't fucking know.
Fight.
damn it. It's too laggy to do that kind of shit in this. Ah! I think that actually would have connected too. I think I got it right that time. Yeah, and the bus. I don't really understand how that works. Like, that bus is gone. How does he get back here? Fight. Good sweep. I should have seen that coming. Damn it! He's still mashing throw. Holy crap. Missed my anti-air. Oh. Get you back eventually. It's gonna happen.
You win.
Okay, I'm gonna try to go back to Nash because, like, I found a compilation of potential combos to use with that character. So, and it looks like, I mean, honestly, it kind of looks like I wasn't really missing anything. Like, it really is. He just doesn't really have a lot of confirms that don't start with. Oh shit, how's that gonna work for him? I guess they are technically target combos. I doubt they take those away. So I was just thinking, like, how Capcom reported they removed, they did say they specifically removed links from light moves to medium moves. So that means, you know, I would assume that means Nash's target combos remain intact. Yeah, but I was just kind of thinking about, like, that, like, holy shit, like, is he gonna lose all of that? But no, they can't. But yeah, like, so you have right here, like, crouching jab times two standing jab. Crouching short, standing short. Crouching short, standing jab. The target combo from jab into strong. Standing short into medium kick, so that's the target combo, into crouching jab. Target combo into standing jab. Oh no, that's the target combo into target combo link. I wonder if that'll work afterwards. But yeah, I see, that's a V-trigger combo, so that's what I was talking about, how, like, if you actually want. So crouching fierce, back medium kick. Oh, I think that one's actually... I think crouching fierce in the back medium kick is another target combo that I forgot about. But yeah, so hopefully I'll be able to just kind of stare at that for a little bit and then use that. Because I really... Cammy's too easy against these people. I need to do something that will keep me focused.